Good morning, everybody. This is meteorologist Andrew Pinero with a weekend outlook forecast. A little bit late. This is in the morning instead of Friday night, but I hope you guys enjoy anyway because it is a beautiful morning so far. So we have, as of this recording, a temperature of 68 degrees. And when I woke up a couple hours ago, it was actually in the low 60s. It actually felt chilly for July going into August now. But it was nice. It was a nice little pleasant surprise, but that's not gonna last forever. It's gonna last a little bit. So let's talk a little bit about that. So for today, we're gonna be seeing these beautiful sunny skies throughout the entire day. Today is the pick of the weekend. So if you're doing anything outside, today's your day to do it. We're gonna be seeing highs, not very high today. They're gonna be topping off in the upper 70s to the low 80s. So that's actually gonna be fairly pleasant, depending on exactly where you are. A little bit cooler if you're down near, say, the shoreline, the Jersey Shore, the South Shore of Long Island. Once you get that Atlantic Ocean, that's a sea breeze, that will cool it down a little bit more, but it may actually feel pleasant going to the beach today. So that's going to be, today's actually a really great beach day, or if you're heading out into more mountainy areas, going out on a hike, today's actually gonna be a good day with low humidity for that. So today is your day to do anything outside. Unfortunately, I'm working, but I'm enjoying this morning so far. Now, tomorrow on Sunday, it's going to start out fairly similar to today. Oh, one other thing with the breeze. Yes, it's gonna be a little bit breezy, not as breezy as yesterday. We saw winds maybe about 10 to 20 miles per hour. We're gonna see maybe 5 to 15 mile per hour winds today. So not as bad, but can get a little bit gusty. And that's gonna be similar to tomorrow morning. Now for the first part of your day on Sunday, yeah, we're gonna be seeing sunny skies, but the clouds are gonna slowly start building later into the afternoon on Sunday, and then Sunday afternoon into Sunday evening, that's when we're gonna be seeing some shower chances start. And then overnight Sunday into Monday, that's again where we could see some light periods of rain throughout the evening and throughout kind of the day on Monday. Now we're not gonna go too much into the weather for the week, but there is, on one particular forecast model, a tropical system coming through. I don't know if that's actually gonna pan out. That particular model was the NAM, so that one does not have the best track record out there. So if you wanna keep getting weather updates, maybe if this does turn into a tropical system, feel free to hit that subscribe button below and then the little bell icon right next to that so you get notified whenever I upload a video like this or I do go live. This is also the first time I'm recording from my new balcony. It is a beautiful little spot here where I absolutely love the view that we have here, and it's fairly quiet. So I really enjoy this. This is a perfect spot for Meg and I to actually really start living together. So that pretty much wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will be having some more car videos coming out specifically on the Tesla. This Thursday, I'll be having my Full Throttle Thursday out on Tesla. The buying experience, the driving experience, charging at home, charging on the go with supercharging. We're gonna be talking all about that in this video and a little bit about taking delivery of my Tesla. So I hope you guys have a great day. If you can, it's a beautiful day. Today is one of the top 10 maybe of the entire summer. So I would definitely say get outside and enjoy it. Again, enjoy the rest of your day. This is meteorologist Andrew Pinero. I'll see you all in that next video.